Well, it's that time of the year. Are you working to prepare your own personal income tax? Well, today we're going to talk about five common mistakes that you should be careful of. Hi, my name is Chris Passmore and I'm your social media CPA. So you're working on your tax return, you're dealing with all the paperwork that you have, it's overwhelming, but I also want to make sure that you don't get flagged by the IRS for a potential audit, or even worse, your refund gets postponed due to a mistake. So let's jump into those top five things that I want you to be careful of. The first thing I want to highlight is if you've had a name change or a new address where you married during the year and you legally changed your name, or did you move in the past 12 months? If so, you need to make sure that your name and your address is correct. And I bring that up because most tax preparation software just roll forward your information from the prior year and basically ask you, did anything change from the prior period? So you have to make sure that that's been updated when you work in TurboTax or another platform. The next thing I want to talk about, and this one's more common, is choosing an incorrect filing status. For example, do you know what head of household is? Versus married filing singles, single, married filing jointly. Well, if you don't know, you could be paying more tax than you need to. To get back to head of household, that basically means you're an unmarried person who has a dependent and you pay for more than 50% of the cost of a household. And if so, you would qualify for head of household and generally pay lower tax than you would have in a different tax bracket or a different filing status. So make sure you get that one picked out correctly. This next thing is make sure that your bank account information, your routing number, and your account number is correct on your tax return. Most people nowadays receive a refund through direct deposit. So if you have incorrect banking information, then your refund is going to be delayed. The fourth thing I want to talk about today is failing to report all income. And I know this seems funny because you get a paycheck, you're going to report your W-2 earnings, but you also might get a statement from your bank with interest earned and it might be $10. And that's normally reported on a Schedule 1099 and you'll get that in the mail. But if you didn't know, the company who sent you that 1099, maybe that statement of interest you earned during the year, also sent a separate copy of that 1099 directly to the IRS. So there's a checks and balances. So the IRS will actually know if a 1099 was prepared for you and you did not claim that on your tax return. And again, this is another example of if they catch this, there could be a delay in your refund or worse yet, trigger an IRS audit. So make sure you report all your income. Lastly, and I saved the best for last, is don't miss taking advantage of every possible tax break. There are, especially in the past year, a ton of new things that you could possibly use to lower your tax bill. And one of those tax incentives is the Earned Income Tax Credit. First, if you've never heard of that, you should look into that. This is a refundable tax credit designed for lower and middle income people, and it will be a credit, depending on your filing status and your income, up to about $7,000. And so that's not just a reduction of your tax bill. You could get that money back in your refund if you qualify. So if you're not familiar with that, you need to do some research, check into that, and make sure you claim those tax breaks on your tax return and every other one that you could be eligible for too. Well, I want to know, what are your questions on your personal tax returns and what questions you might have as you go through that? Leave a comment below and I'd be happy to help. And make sure to like and subscribe for future tax saving tips. And I'm always available on my website, socialmediacpa.com, to answer any accounting and tax questions you might have.